I'll bring your head to Batman.
Only a fool would trust you.
He doesn't even know I'm here.
Begin.
Last warning, back off.
It is not my nature to yield.
You're going into a wood chipper.
Begin.
Bruce, I'd go easy on you.
Seriously? I'm about to wreck you.
Hell no! You're dead meat.
Begin.
Chance to fall in line.
I'm standing my ground.
Ah!
Red Hood wins.
Nice gun, Leonard.
Right back at you.
We gonna be friends now?
Begin.
Let's say we cut a deal.
I'm actually disappointed.
Red Hood wins.
Finally, some big game.
The Huntress becomes hunted.
So many ways to skin this one.
Begin.
I'm too fast for bullets.
Go to sleep, scumbag.
Red Hood wins.
Ring, got something special for me?
How about a straitjacket?
I'm not crazy, Hal. I'm enlightened.
Begin.
Come on!
don't make me call Batman.
Go to sleep, scumbag.
Even I have limits.
Let's hear what you've got.
No women and children. That's the rule.
Begin.
Smile more.
Go to sleep, scumbag.
Red Hood wins.
This place or die.
Who are you to command me?
Someone with nothing to lose.
Begin.
Come on.
Good. Titanium composite hollow point bullets with a C4 kicker. Fastest, most explosive ammo in the world. I made them myself. With the invasion over, Bruce and Superman started fighting again. I wasn't down with either of them. On the one hand, the regime's right. Scumbag murderers and rapists deserve to die. But on the other hand, I'm no fan of government authority, especially the dictatorial variety. So while the world's finest fight each other, I fight for the people. The weak, the innocent, anyone who can't protect themselves. When they cry out for a savior, I'll answer. As for the criminals who threaten them, they need to know that their actions have consequences. That the Red Hood is coming for them.